Fictional man I would sell my best friend for. Number one. None. My best friend isn't someone I would trade. They're amazing in every way, shape, and form, and I love them unconditionally. No fictional man could ever compare to them, and I want them to know that. Number two.